M41M. He is a 3.7 higher than every other tank that I have right now. Like, there's, I have the 1.3, the 2.0, the 2.7, and another 2.0. But this is like the highest tank that I got so far. I am trying to balance it out a bit by trying to get this guy, which is a 3.3, which I'm trying to get him. I'm also trying to get this guy, which is a 2.3, which after I get him, after I get this guy, I'll get this guy, and then I'll get this guy, which is a 3.3. And now I need to get down here so I can try to get this guy, which is a 3. Or if I want, I can just say F it, done with that guy, and then go for the 3.7 that's down here. And I can just keep on chucking down here since this one takes longer and reasons. I'm almost done with this though. Once I get this guy done, I get that guy done, then I can open up this area. So technically, if I wanted to, I could get this guy or I can go for that guy. But I might go for this guy because I kind of need him. So let's get into a realistic battle and we'll just go with that. We'll figure out how that goes, I guess. Oh yeah, I was in this map one time when I was using this tank. Like, this is the first time using this tank. I've used this tank before, but what I did was I went to A, I kind of sat over here, and I kind of just got destroyed, I guess. So that's basically what I'm going to do. I'm going to try to spawn here, and I'm going to try to go all the way around like I did before, kind of. Which I hope works-ish. But that's basically what I'm going to be doing. So you guys are going to have to deal with me driving around for a bit, because I don't care. It really ain't going to do much, I guess. I'm going to be dying a lot in this one. And plus, what I did note is that my tank that I'm using only carries about 8 shells. The new one only carries about, see, like right here, 8 shells, which doesn't really give me enough ammo to do much. So if something happens, I'm kind of screwed. Excuse me. A Panzer IV F2. You guys remember from a long, long time ago, I used to have that tank. But I still do. It's just I don't like using German tanks anymore. Now I'm doing freaking Italian tanks, which at one point I'm going to get bored of these tanks, which I'm going to move to, I'm going to then move to, probably Japanese tanks, to be honest. I might do that, or I'll do like Chinese or something. I love how stupid French tanks are. Yeah, you guys go do that. I'm just gonna, you know, go away from that. Oh, he dead. The thing is with this tank, you have to like aim precisely and straight and like try to knock them with one shot, because you can't like really waste bullets with this tank. Like, you can't like waste shells, because you only have like a limited number of shells. So if you like can't use them properly, then you might as well die, which is basically what happened with me. That's kind of it. There was a guy that ran past me. I don't know what happened to that guy, but alright. this fucking T-34 just runs his ass. So I'm just sitting here going, okay. So he got killed. I'm really scared that someone's just gonna run their ass right in front of me, just turn and be like, oh, hi! Like that. Another zone captured. We have the advantage. Attention to the designated grid square. Oh, there's somebody. I'm a bad fuck no matter what I do, so I might as well move up. Let's see how this works. Well, he tried to shoot at me and I tried to shoot at him. Basically just hiding my ass. Some shot me and I... Was that guy I was trying to shoot at the entire time? Yes, it was. I knew he was sitting there. It's like I didn't know where he was. I'm like... Fuck it. Let's run the mini fucker. This guy could probably still penetrate some people. Oop, I hit a fucking pole. A mini fucking car. Running my ass, running my ass into the stupid situations. Let's stop here for a second, please. Running my ass, running my ass into a stupid situation. If I get shot by like one shell, I'm like instantly dead. Unless they like go straight over my tank. Which I don't even think this is a tank anymore. And time to run. fucker. It's a KV. Fuck. Okay, let's run another one. I'm like, fuck it. Duck. Look at that fucking thing. I'm like, fuck it. Ma 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 Running my ass through a lake. Alright, let me make sure that I don't die. Okay, there's nobody. Run. Run. And I'll flank him. Hey, what's up, buddy? Oh, I ruined my fucking tire. Well, that's great. Oh, calls it a track. Fuck off. I would like to disturb anybody from going through there. Oh yeah, now I'm getting fucking thrown at. Oh well. Run. Run as fast as you can. Oh boy! No! Fuck off! By T-34 and let's just say another T-34. Alright. Wow! Again, I'm probably like not even the highest of anybody, but I'm trying. Let's try to run. Fucking A. Man, he shot the fuck out of that guy. Yeah, the game's fucking over. Doesn't really matter. I faced 9th. I got... died a lot. Didn't kill much of anybody. Seems about right. I got box. So something stupid I'm probably not gonna use. Domination. Hey, a 50, thank God, I needed that shit. Okay, so I got filters done on this guy, which I'm buying. And I had transmission I gotta do on him. This guy's done with parts, and I can go to... Oh, yeah, I did the fire protection. And now I'm doing adjustment of fire. Okay. I don't want to use that. I don't waste it. And now we're going again. So who's here? I saw somebody show up. Who's here? Who's here? I don't know who's here, but somebody's here. It ain't like I can see who's actually here, but someone's here. Ah, we're in the fuck town. Alright, population my ass. I'm fucked. This map is not really that kindly to me. There isn't really much fun on this map, to be honest. Who's watching? Or did you just like show up and then leave again? Yeah, they probably showed up and left again. Doesn't matter. Doesn't really matter. Going back in with the big ass boy, you know what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna roll up like a dumbass and just get myself shot in. Which I did kill somebody last game. Tank winky. Skirt, skirt, the tanky wanky, skirt, skirt, the tanky wanky, skirt, skirt, the tanky wanky is a big ass boy. You know, I question where they keep the shells for this fucking thing. I question that. Do they like have to turn to the side and pop open like one of those hatch thingies to get like some ammo or something? Or is it in like the back, like these two back hatches like back here, like they pop it open and fucking grab the shell and fucking go again. This is a tanky winky, this is a tanky winky, this is a tanky winky, that's such a fun death scene. Alright, time to look down to the old scopey scope and see if I can see somebody all the way the fuck down there. This is a tanky winky, this is a tanky winky, this is a tanky winky that will make you die. Or this is a big ass trap, or this is a big ass trap, or this is a big ass trap, and I'm gonna fucking die. Don't know yet. We have two random boys. Side swag, fuck you!
Multiple strategic zones are captured. Attention to the designated grid zone.
I kinda can't help you, we're like all over here. Can someone take C, please? like I said, you're welcome or something. Oh, fuck. I wouldn't want to do that. Boy.
Keep it up and victory will be
me and this guy are like fucking best friends right now. We're just fucking, dude, us three are really like three fucking, just tank destroyers rolling up to be like, yo, what up? I'm like scared right now. I'm kind of alone. Oh, there's that. There's my best friend. Yeah, best friend right there. He's my best fucking friend right there. Be rolling up like what? the fuck up. Is that my buddy? Yeah, I think that's my buddy right there, bruh. My bud. That guy's like my fucking friend. How's there people fucking behind me? Uh-oh. The guy died. Doesn't matter. Game's over. Game's over. Normandy. Technically, if this was like an accurate War Thunder game, the red tanks would be like coming from this side of the beach, and we'd be coming from like this side of the beach. And then A, B, and C would be. A would be. B would be fine. A would be like somewhere like over. No, looks like we're alone. I can't tell you. Actually, no, I need to go drag the signal because I want to be here. There we go. Oh boy, this thing's really bad off road. Holy shit. If that tank was real right now, I would be pissing my pants. That Stug 3 app is like, you know, I'm just gonna sit in here, fuck off. I'm kinda aimed like going 2B, but also not going 2B. You know? I have a question, why would somebody like camouflage their tank if they're like me who just like runs in all willy-nilly, like fuck it? Like, I don't get it. Don't hit me, stop, hit me! Martyr, Jesus Christ. I'm not your butt buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna roll up straight in front and be like, yeah, yeet. Smart 3 is gonna fucking die real soon. He has a teddy bear in the back of this tank. You don't need a teddy bear right now. I need a smoking thing because I can't see a damn thing. want somebody to run up behind my ass. Oh, you can suck my cock. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, I'm fucked. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely fucked. Oh, yeah, there we go. Just fuck this game. Ah, let's go shitty style, let's go. Oh my god, rolling. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh boy. Someone's taking A, someone's taking A, someone's taking A. Not on my fucking watch. This shit. Fuck that shit. I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna. Live here and be like, where is he? Is that him? I instantly just got fucked by a T-34. Well, let's grab my other guy. Let's see how this works out. Let's grab the other shitty! Yay! How is the fucking T-34 a heavy tank? I don't understand. Oh no, that's a medium tank. Go. I'll throw another fucking shell in that hole. That guy know where I'm going. That guy has super vision. He knows where I am. Don't make sense, does it? Actually, I should stop. I should grab the other one. I can't do anything when they're spawning king! They're like way too close to the fucking zone. Like way too close to the fucking zone. Like holy shit, way too close. like too close, and they could be like fucking me right now. Which they kinda are. Plus, I hate Germans. Their fucking armor's ridiculous. Like, it's not like a lot of armor. It's like how it fucking sloped it is, which is what it was meant for in World War II anyways. To be sloped as fuck, so I can't hit it. Wow, big brain. I need to be on this side. I want to be like here so I can grab my big old boy and be like, ah, going like straight to A and be like hanging up there shooting down at people. Yoink. Boink. Yoink. Okay, we're capturing that. Can't really shoot him, he's fucking low to the ground. I think you're safe, boy. No! You don't know where I am, do you? Thank you. think he got that side. Take A like in about like 2 minutes. Yeah, as I thought. Yeah, there we go. Where are you? Oh, there's one of yous. There you are. Little fuck.
Most of the zones are under control.
Oh, he knows I see him. Yeah, take A. Come on, take A. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You gonna go left? You gonna go back? Forward? Either way, I'll shoot you. Hope you sit your ass there your entire life. Fuck you. Come on, where are you going, fucking T-34? Where are you going? I'll shoot you. I know you're back there. Fucking cocksucker. Where are you going, boy?
Attention to the designated grid square.
You can go backwards? But I'll watch you go backwards. I'm probably gonna die here, but I don't care. Oh, no, no. He's shooting at somebody. Is he dead? Oh, you better back up, boy. Oh, where's he going? Where's he going? You gonna back up, boy? You gonna back up? Fuck, I can't fucking sit here all day. Oh, you wanna fucking try this now? See him, fucker, shoot him. Good fucking job, boys. Fucking finally. Oh, I see him. Holy shit, he's all the way out there. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. It's a fucker probably looking right at me. I'm a god! This tank is fucking amazing! Who wants to fight me now, bitch? Good fuckers! Yeah, this is how we fucking win! Me and this big fucking tank gonna shoot your fucking ass! Mmm. feels so fucking good. Best game of my life. How did I get 6? Come on. I deserve first that time. Like, how? Come on. There's no way. Look at all those I got. Dickwad. Double strike, triple strike, one shot, shadow strike. Times 4, times 2. Tank Rescue 2, Avenger, Professional, Survivor. Come on, how did I not get first? Like, I killed 5 tanks, didn't die one time, and I captured the zone once. Well, it's because all them guys got fucking, like, what is that? Freaking, like, help outs or something. Hey, bro, I got 5 kills on my own. I should at least be past this guy, and this guy. These 3 guys should be thought down. That means a woman and a third, which woman, fine for me. But, nah, that's, nope, that ain't how it's gonna work. Awards, battle task, I don't care. I got them fucking wins, boy. I feel fucking good with this guy. Let me guess. Boom! Here we go! If I can get that, I'm gonna need a fucking new shell so I can get that shit fucking squared away. I'm gonna need miracle suspension, elevation mechanism. I think horizontal suspension is the next best thing because I kinda need it to move. But, oh, I feel so fucking good. How far am I close to getting that fucking tank, though? It's getting there. What the fuck was that? What is this? Okay. No, that's fine. Alright. Let's see what the time is on the clock. Yeah, it's been almost an hour. I might end it there, because that was a fucking good round right there. I would end on a good note before I fuck myself. Not lying, I would basically destroy myself if I, like, be saying anything. Yeah, it's about, like, 50 minutes. I'll see you guys in the next video. It's your boy Coffee Maker, ending on a good note. What the best scam of your life you've ever seen by me, Coffee Maker, on War Thunder with this bad fucking beast. I see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.